was hot and I was thirsty, so I pulled off for a beer. The woman said, you need ID or I can't serve you here. She had that slightly hardened look like barmaids often do as they wait to send you packing at the first sign that you might get rude. I still remember when I was 8 years old. They called us to the lunchroom and told us JFK was gone. My teacher, she was crying. I felt so bad for her. That was the part I understood. About the rest I wasn't sure. And that night on the TV we watched the way he died. I was born in 55, man. I was born in 55. Then the fight for civil rights, marches, strikes, and tested wills. No one was surprised that much when Martin Luther King was killed. 'Cause change, it comes in fits and starts with no regard for lives. I was born in 55, man. I was born in 55. And then just 2 months later, Bobby died that day. That little bastard shot him in a hotel in L.A. At that point, three great men were dead and Nixon left alive. I was born in 55, man. I was born in 55. I recall the headlines on the papers that my father read. There were numbers for the wounded and numbers for the dead. And Hendrix lit up Woodstock in 1969. I was born in 55, man. I was born in 55. But finally she just looked at me and lit a cigarette. Put a cold one on the bar, I drank it, and then I left. I walked out to my car and went on with my drive. I was born in 55, man. I was born in 55. I was born in 55, man. I was born in 55.